Dear brothers and sisters, the Pentecost reminds us of the power of the Spirit in our lives. When Jesus was bodily with his disciples, the disciples were happy that Jesus is with them. But when he is taken away, they felt they are becoming lonely. But Jesus promised them that he will send the Spirit, and the Spirit will help them to continue the mission of Jesus. And in today's Gospel, Jesus is praying to the Father for the disciples. And from that prayer, we can gather what Jesus wants us to do or wants us to become, and what the Holy Spirit is going to do in our lives, or the Spirit is actually doing in our lives. Jesus prays that they may be one. We know that we are living in a world of disintegration, we can say. A world where there are a lot of conflicts, and instead of people coming together, they are quarreling with each other and they are going away from each other. And Jesus wants that the Spirit should weld them together, fuse them together in love. So that is the power of the Spirit. The Spirit can unite us. And again Jesus said that I pray that my joy be in them and their joy be made complete. The fullness of joy, that is what the Spirit gives us. So if you really experience the Spirit within us, we will become joyful, happy people. And our joy is not for having something to possess, but being ourselves united in love, in charity. That will increase our joy. And Jesus also says, sanctify them. So the Spirit can sanctify us, make us holy. And we are chosen by God to be holy, to be with him, and to share his holiness in the world. Holiness is the beauty of spiritual people. When we are holy, we are becoming beautiful. We become attractive. Holiness cannot separate us from the world, even though we are not of the world, but the world will be attracted by our holiness if we are filled with the Spirit. And with this, Jesus sends us to the world, sends his disciples to the world. So the Pentecost is also reminding us of our mission going forth to the world. Let us with these thoughts celebrate this Eucharistic sacrifice and become more and more aware of the unifying Spirit within us and in the world.